If the car's not a buy, the stock's not a buy. That's what you're looking for. The reason you buy a stock, you keep it posted. If the reason changes, you go on to something else.